see how Tadayuri defeated hundreds of pirates alone.